And we're back again on our road to glory, our WenPac Mary Fowler. Just another road to glory. We're on day 9. And our team's looking pretty good. It's got to score 4 more goals for Anae. And go back into our squad. Changing up our tactics once again. Because these ones are just not working. These 4-2-2. The 4-2-1-3 no longer works for me after the patch. So it is still sticking with the 4-2-2, but just different tactics. Bringing this down to 65. Apparently, anything between 60 and 70 is what you want after the patch. Everything is unbalanced. Bring this down to 45. Instructions, these are the bigger changes. So I've got these instructions off Y5K. YouTuber. So no changes really on the defense. These guys are just on stay back while attacking. No other instructions for them. So These instructions have got me confused. I'm pretty sure I had this the opposite way of my main account. These guys will come back on defense and get into the box. That's it. This is taking way longer than I thought it was going to be. So basically, we've got our right striker just as a cam, and on default settings, and the main striker. Let's go. Good instructions, but it's going longer than I thought. This one, stay central, get in behind, and stay forward. That's what we wanted. And also want Ana as the cam. And the pacey striker there on the left. And we want Arna on penalties. looks good. So after all that, now I can finally get into the actual game. So it says we've got six objectives here waiting for us. Ooh, 84 plus rare gold player. Times two rare gold players, very nice. Anything else? Oh, here we go. So striker from Liga F. Oh, we finished this one. Awesome. We got Kaiser as well. So two players unlocked. /85 rated Kaiser. Done. That's very nice. I think we might could see if Kaiser might fit on the bench. Maybe. Bench is looking a lot stronger. Can't even fit an 85 rated player in on your first team, that's good. I thought she could play left back as well, but no, that's all good. So it looks a bit more like we're actually going to use in game. Going to look like. I just have to play another game so we can unlock Maldini again. And then... Where's his son? We'll have to put these two in the squad and then do the regular switch at the first opportunity. But we'll go open these packs first before we play our first game. Get a premium coal pack. Chance of packing Mary Fowler in this pack. Bergwijn. No Mary Fowler, no women player whatsoever. I don't need you or you. MLS we don't need. ×2 Wilson again. I think this is a dupe, unless we've already put him into an SBC. Yeah, we have. We've got Labonta. 3-star, 3-star. I really need... I've just got a couple of anticipate, that's alright. Press proven, flare, and relentless. But really, I'm after 4-star skill moves. That would be ideal. Here we go, 84 rated or higher. Still left back. Team of the week, Bernardo, 86 rated too. That would have been very nice on a regular road to glory. Then let's get into a game. See how these new tactics work. I might have to go back to the main account and just make sure if we're having trouble in game. Because those two centre mids, they're the only ones that I might have changed around a bit from the Y5K tactics. I should have checked how many days left we have to Evo Ana as well. I'll do that after this game. And check the other Evos too. Because the next Evo I think may only have a couple of days remaining before we've got to choose somebody. sort of ping are we looking at? 30. It's down to 26. So it's probably going to fluctuate during the match. If Almighty presses the X button. No, he's left. He doesn't like the ping. Let's try that again. Might as well go and look, just check this Evo. 4 days. Got 5 days for Casado. Haven't even started on her yet. So what about our next Evo? Toughen up. 3 days, we've got somebody to choose. 6, 10, 14. So we've got another 5 Evos. So that gives us something to do. Going into game. Let's see how these tactics work. Hopefully I got it set up right. I'm going to see your team first. Ramsdale. Got Harry Kuehl. Very nice. How do you see it panning out, Stuart? Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed. So we've got the press going hard straight away. Well, two excellent wide players, a pair of strikers who link up well together, and a dynamic just got through. This could be a really good watch here. It's certainly an attack in 4-2-4 formation. Henri, very good. Aaron Ramsdale as the goalkeeper. Jude Bellingham starts with Luka Modric in central midfield, and leading the line today is Ollie Watkins. Getting stuck in the ball. What to like about that pass? And a no-nonsense clearance. Not liking the feel of this game. Like that. Yeah, it's not feeling very fluid at all. What was that? Good through, very nice. This press is feeling pretty. Ashley Sanchez. Oh, Krieger. Diaz. Huerta. Thank you for the intercept. Rapino. This is not feeling very good at all. Come
threatening. Opportunity here, and a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but you have to question the keeper here. It's a good finish, but she should be beaten.
Players are feeling very sluggish.
Now here's Rapino. We're using the space really well, but now can they push on?
And credit is due. Like that, kind of in pass. Jansen's, it's a bounce back, so a bit of a dodgy goal, but oh my god, they are so sluggish.
Using space on the opposite flank now. Bellingham, and Diaz has it. Not a good tackle.
Nice work, Anna. Oh, that took forever, that pass. Ooh. Yeah, passing, just running around. Oh, nice work, Rapino, but too slow.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think.
Nice pass around there. I don't know what that was. I don't know what that was either.
Still not clear. Corner kick to United, and an opportunity perhaps for them to make it look even better.
Oh, nice work, Sanchez. Get upfield. Yeah. Send it over the other way.
Wow, there's a really stylish piece of running. So almost up the break here, and not quite going to plan for them outside. Work to do, Stuart.
Well, it's certainly been an open game with chances for both teams.
Oh, Rapino, yes. I don't know how we've got those two goals back. Jeez.
So the ball is running again at 2-0. Here's Luke Shaw. And intercepted it. Ali Krieger. Sanchez. Now with Bellingham.
Nice work, Minge.
Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here.
Got lucky there.
Amandine Henry.
Rapino.
So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Rapino.
Oh. On broad for Sanchez. Yeah, Janssens. See how we go. Just feeling so slow and sluggish in this game.
So back underway here into the second half.
Come on, bounce back goals. Come on.
Just look at the celebrations. Well, it's a good finish, as you can see. Look at the bend he puts on the ball. The keeper just can't get across to it. That's an excellent goal. Comes away again. We're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment.
Oh, terrible passing.
Defending to stop a decent looking attack.
Go Rapino. Send it in there. Up.
That's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Trying to open up the defense.
Oh, Pyre.
And clean.
Oh, terrible. Can't do a 2 meter pass. Another goal. Dude.
Paredes. And Rapino. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
Well, I think this tactic's working all right, it's just that the game's not wanting to play.
Well, there you have it. United are playing second fiddle in terms of possession, but their attacking play has been really incisive.
The game really wants this other player to win. Must need it.
Now with Payor.
Ah, so slow, these passes. And such bad touches as well. Oh, yeah, bounce back. That was so delayed. It feels like this guy has no delay at all.
Whistle, it is a free kick. Rapino. Payor. A good tackle. A
tackle from behind again. I wish they'd fix that. Oh, dude, come on.
Tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. Well, I have to say, that was a fine save, which just about keeps this game alive. United regaining possession. And they know they need to stop him. Can he find the angle?
Oh my God. Not really locking Henry. Got no one else to put in there. Santos. Henry.
In the form of a corner. Coming off the pitch. Number 25. Keen to take it short here. Coming onto the pitch. Number 6. Erling Haaland. After that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Megan Rapinoe. Rapinoe. And a throw in it's going to be. Excellent vision. Megan Rapinoe. Could pull one back here. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Bukayo Saka. 15 minutes left for play. There to win it back. Eva Payor.
Dude.
And Diaz has it. This looks more than decent. In behind for him to chase. Well, I'll tell you what, that goes down as a miscue. He'll be kicking himself, Stuart.
Well, it's a poor effort, but he's been given offside.
Offside, yeah.
Rapinoe.
Oh, look how he just got back in time. Oh, get past one defender and they're like the Flash. Straight past my player. No tackles.
In the short corner, let's see. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Roared. Good ball over the top. Sure. Into cross into the centre. Well, a bit short with the clearance. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Jill Ward.
Ah, that has to be a red card, yeah.
Goal-scoring opportunity. If so, he's off.
Didn't even get that red card. That should have been a red card. Oh, that pass was so delayed. And then didn't go to the right person because I wasn't aiming in the right direction.
Well, it fizzled out. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Offside the decision. Modric. From one side of the pitch to the other. And there it is, the final.
I'm sorry, but that game just felt like EA wanted that other guy to win.
Defeat for them.
Well, got it. I think it's a subpar performance.
Absolutely terrible. I'm gonna have to go into my other account and just check my settings that I had on my other account, because that, yeah, it didn't feel the same. So, I'll be back soon, just temporarily end this stream and then come back.